When we say estrogen dominance, what we're saying is we have too much estrogen hormone in ratio to progesterone hormone. Remember, all the hormones dance with each other. They work with each other. They support each other. Estrogen and progesterone work with one another. We have to have them in balance. When they're in balance, when that ratio is good, the woman feels well. She's at peace with her world. She can handle stress a lot better. So that's what, when I say estrogen dominance, I mean there's too much estrogen built up in the blood as compared to what the ratio of progesterone is. So we have to balance that out. We use something called DIM, and what that is it helps the liver metabolize and get rid of all that extra estrogen that's in the body. It's very easy to do, but very effective. I've done it myself, and I've seen, especially we want to check estrone. We have three different kinds of estrogens, E1 estrone, E2 estradiol, and E3 estriol. We want to check estrone as well because we want to make sure it's in a low amount, because that, when they do find estrogen receptor sites that are positive, it's usually the estrone. The other way that we increase the progesterone, and of course get the estrogen to progesterone ratio at a good level, is by giving progesterone, bioidentical progesterone.